I believe very much that the death of Sinwar does create an important opportunity to bring the hostages home, to bring the war to an end, and to ensure Israel's security. And that's exactly what our conversations today focused on with our Israeli colleagues, including arrangements for the period following the end of the conflict.
And we know that there is a unique opportunity that following the killing of Sinwar and the other circumstances that have evolved, there is a unique opportunity to make a special effort to employ all tools necessary and possible to move forward and bring the hostages back home. As for the northern...
Thank you. Thank you.